Well, John, I've been able to confirm with the Apache County Sheriff's Office that McCluskey and Welch were at a campground in the Apache Sitgreaves National Forest sometime today. What we're hearing from Apache County is that someone called it in. Someone said that these people could be there. Authorities responded to that campground, and they found the two there, the couple. They say that they went without a fight. There was no resistance whatsoever. The two did not threaten the police in any way. They went willingly. We are also told that they are now being transported or actually at the Apache County Jail. So this national manhunt is now over. Now, keep in mind, this is Springerville, Arizona. This is not the Pacific Northwest where the U.S. Marshals Service had said that these two were. They were last spotted near the Canadian border. That was a confirmed sighting. So apparently they drove all the way back down to Arizona over the past few days, and they were caught again at a campground at the Apache Sitgreaves National Forest. Exactly how they were caught and what went down at that campground is still kind of a mystery right now, but we are expected to learn a lot more at 10:15 tonight. There's going to be a news conference with the head of the Department of Corrections as well as the U.S. Marshals Service. So when we hear from that, we'll bring it to you as soon as we can.
We talked about them possibly being in Arkansas. Are they thinking that was a false lead now?
At the time, yeah, they do believe it was a false lead. They thought it was a false lead back a week ago when that happens, and now it appears that that may have been a false lead, too. But, of course, they're still looking into all this. They think it might be a false lead, but until they actually sit down and talk to these two, they're not going to know for sure.
It's just so insane. I mean, this Casslyn Welch was a free woman, apparently, allegedly helping her boyfriend, her fiancé, cousin escape, and now she's going to be facing first-degree murder charges and probably going to prison for a long time, possibly life.
Yeah, these two definitely were a dangerous couple. The police put that out there. They said don't mess with them, that they could definitely be armed. But, Carrie, as we saw tonight, they went willingly, and the Apache County Sheriff's Office tells us that these two have been positively ID'd, so they got them.
Good. Well, thankfully for everybody in that campsite, it was not an ugly scene.